And he's grateful for all the tough times and the fans maybe not always being in his corner, because now Florida State is back where they should be, at the top of college football.
A screen busting into the secondary with a chance to fall.